All right, I'm going to be completing the same process this time, but I'm going to be using acetone instead. Acetone has a pretty distinct smell to it. It smells like nail polish remover. So I'm going to get counting, or I'm going to be dropping, and you guys get counting. All right, so that is acetone.